fold it in half. So you take your bag, fold it in half, and then kind of bunch it up. You cut off the handles, cut off the bottom, and then you just cut them in little, like, 1-inch strips.
You can't use this for anything?
Yeah, I use them later. You can, these ones you have to tie.
Okay. Make 1-inch strips, right?
I like to see the world.
Okay. And then you have little things like that.
That basically gives you your yarn.
This is your yarn, and it's kind of double thick, so it's really durable. So once you do that, you make a big mess with all of that.
Tons
you have
of
a big,
yarn.
Long thing of yarn, and then you roll it up into a ball. And then once you have your ball,
is it basically crocheting? Is that
yeah, one? It's crocheting.
But I was never able to learn how to crochet. I can hand
make a...
It's essentially macrame on 2 dimensions.
And it's important to get your hands right, so you hold it like that. And then you make a chain with 2. If you're going to crochet a long thing, you'd make a long chain and just go like that. But for this, you just go back to where you started. So you go back in the first hole.
Just pull it through the one loop.
Yeah, pull it through the one loop.
One loop.
And then go through the same one several times. And keep going around, and if you just keep going around and around and around.
I can do that.
You keep doing it.
So you're going in a circle.
Yeah, you just go in a circle, and you keep going in a circle until it's about the circumference of a hand. So then you can measure it once it's about the circumference.
Right.
If you start doing one in every hole, it'll go up. And if it seems like it's a little bit too wide, you can measure it out. Then you just skip a hole, keep going. And then if it seems a little too small, then you add a hole.